was 55 pounds, 12 reps. That was 60, 10 reps. Give me a minute, give me a second. I'm gonna move it up to 65 and try for 8 reps for that one. 65, trying for 8 reps for the third set. That's what I'm gonna try to do. That was 6, barely 7. I'm only gonna count 6. I should have went so heavy so far. I'm gonna bring it back up to 60, take a break, and come back. Get another 2 sets. If I concentrate on 60 all this week, I should make 65 next week. Go for 6. 6 at 60 pounds. This will be the 4th set, so. I barely got 7, but I aimed for 6, but I'm going to wind up doing, I'm going to do these biceps curls for individual arms, because I'm not really feeling it in my left arm, I'm feeling it in my right arm, so I'm going to separate it, not right now, but probably tomorrow, or if I come back later on tonight, I'll do biceps, but I'll do individual curls. Thank you.